So this vlog is going to talk about my Lego set. This is ice cream truck, but if you see there, it don't have the name and the piece gone. But this is a European box and they buy it on the Philippines. The price in the Philippines is 900 pesos in the Philippines. And if I don't convert it in the US, okay, maybe I'll content it at my down part there. I'll just content it. And it's a Lego City. This is age 5 plus and this is 60253 ice cream truck. And let's see. We got this. If you can see that the extraction plus and the back, you see a kid there. 1, 2, 3 bucks. Got this ice cream girl is driving and this guy is chasing this. And this guy is like a skate guy. Got that. Nice detailed. The back. It will all show you the minifigures. They come with it. 2 minifigures and 1 dog. That's a good dog. I got this. Let's open it. I have the extraction. We got 2 extractions. We got page 1, page 2. No advertisement for the other 20 sets. At there, you can just finish the bag. It's not like a family build. You need a one person only to this. It's not a family build. And let's take out the minifigures. And this is the guy I'm saying, the skate guy. He has the helmet, a blue helmet. We got the cape. It's like a sweater. Sweatshirt. Cooler jacket. I don't know. You got that printed. I do like that. I do like the this thing outside. This part there. I do like it. And we got a smiley face. And we have a second hair piece. I'll just get that here. The second hair piece. Oh no. Sorry guys, sorry. My camera just fell. I'm so sorry guys. Okay, and we got the second hairpiece I'm seeing. See that hairpiece. You can see that? That's the hairpiece of this guy. Kid, I don't know, it's like a guy. That one special there. Cool, and we're gonna take the ice cream lady. If you can see the ice cream lady, nice stone piece, nice the clothes there, that's a cool. I do like that hair piece. I don't know where I see that hair piece, but it's a bit like a rare piece. I don't know, just say it in the comments below if you know that. Bit like the back torso. The torso is like cool. I got a smile face with the girl, if you can see that. But there you go, you can see that. And the down part is only red, not fun enough. And let's say the dog. Where's the dog? Yeah, the dog is in here. Like a, if you can see that focus, that's like a German Shepherd, I believe. German Shepherd, I don't know, or a canine, I don't know, but I like it. It's brown, detail. I do like that. Let's see the ice cream fan out. I forgot you have a skate here, and I have and it really, really. See that focus, and you can move it like the walls and that. Just classic. And let's take the ice cream van. We call the ice cream van. I believe it's really cool. I built it, and my aunt buy me this, and said, "Okay, you can buy $20 for this." Okay, I said, "Okay, let's do it." That's right. Last Saturday, she gave me this, and I said, "Okay, I love it." My aunt, And you have tons of stickers. You got one sticker there. Let's see that. Focus. Get that. Ice cream. A menu. You can say only the best. Okay. Mr. Chill ice cream. This is not printed. That's why a bit. Why? I'm really surprised because I stay cool. In the front. I'm a bit hard with this thing. It's a bit. I don't know how to do that. And don't get mad at me. I guess that only the best ice cream. I guess him, Mr. Chill ice cream. Also, and at the back, it's just the same. You're not. And he said, "Mind the child, mind that child." And you got a big car number. I don't know. And this is not printed. That's why. I said, why? It's printing. Let's say it's interior space. This thing is a bit classic. You can roll with this if you can see what I'm doing. You can do that. And let's see, if you want to go get your minifigures, let's just put the ice cream. It's a bit hard, but it's not seen the box like the thing there. I don't know, it's like a feature, but you can open this. Put your minifigure. Yeah. Hola, we're open for business. Why I'm thinking, why is only 2 minifigures? Just give me 3 minifigures. That's what I'm thinking. How they will drive? And I said, oh, okay, like that. But let's see. We got a ice pack, blue, a yellow, blue, and a bit light green. And we get some. Ice cream, if you can see that. Focus that on, and this thing. That's two. We make for that set. A bit like it, the classic look. And you got. Okay, I'll just get the rest of it here. Just wait for me, guys. I just want to get something here. But it's a bit good set for this. And you got the caramel one, if you can see that. A bit like the sliding doors there. The sliding doors, and you can put your ice cream pop here and here, and you got some I got some extra stuff. There, that piece. I just put it there. And that's printed. That's why I said, okay, fine, okay. So you get the money 100. I'm thinking, why it's 100? I thought ice cream is just cheap. Say just give me 20, like just have it. Okay, not many interior space for this. And let's just put maybe the ice cream lady for him. And let's just put that. Then you say, hey guys. Just put the ice cream lady there. There we go. And and you can slide this door, it's and you can put that thing there. And this thing you can only up and down. It's just a pin connection only. Not hard, not soft. And saying we're open for business. And the front is a bit cool with the interior space like that. And let's open that and let's see. Let's see if you can see that you focus. There we go. So I forgot that, like in the car, I forgot it. I think this is the fast, if you can see. Maybe that's the fast, and this is like the fuel. You can fit only one minifigure. Let's put the guy there, if you can see. He can fit easily, and let's put this thing there. And this thing has only 2 studs, so you just do that, and that's the build of the set. You can roll around it. Let's see. You can roll with it. And that's all for this set. If you're new here, just like that button. And if you're new here, subscribe. And we'll see you at the next video. Thank you.